the moment of a lifetime. The clock's ticking like my lifeline. Until I flatline, I push it to the red line. Who gon' stop me, huh? Who gon' stop me, huh?
Director, New York Commerce Bank just got hit by 6 gunmen. And they sent a message. Bow to the Queen.
What I really loved reading this pilot was that I do see two women who eventually, I think, will have to come together to take down bad guys. It's really satisfying, I have to say.
Ms. Federova, you were brought here today
to
discuss 105 federal criminal charges against you.
Took you long enough.
What do you know about her?
Keen military strategist. She runs an international organization of soldiers for hire, loyal to no country.
What makes this so different is the fact that it's centered around women.
Agent Valerie Turner. I've been hoping to meet you.
And it's also driven by their characters and what they need and what they want.
I have a little story to tell you. A fairy tale. You may be dazed from your ride in the shipping box, but I'm here to offer you an opportunity.
To help myself. Don't.
Why is she in custody? Why now?
As you peel back the layers, you come to see that the people you think are doing something good, in fact, are not necessarily what they seem.
We have been manipulated all day, and now she calls in a dirty agent to what, make a pal?
I am not dirty.
When this day is done, one of you will be gone.
So that's what all of this is about. Blackmail?
Afraid you're next? You're not. You are.
What audiences are gonna really love is that they're gonna get the ability to go on this incredible journey.
I took over 7 banks. But not for money. You want to know why? Keep asking good questions.
It draws you in and it makes you interested in the characters. It gives you just enough to be curious about.
Her plan is bigger than the banks.
She led you to her.
You give her a lot of credit.
I'm not sure you give her enough.
Oh, now I need to know what happened.
Get the hell out of there!
What's in motion will eclipse you, the FBI, the government.
What's happening?
You're going to learn a lot, Agent Turner. Now you're dazed. The divorce will do that to you. Sorry. Pending divorce.
You have no idea who you're dealing with.
There's the old street fighter. I have another story to tell you.